thinking the morning star need to feel the pressure. Cool. How about we, hold on, man. I got a call coming in.
Is this the man who runs the Saints?
Yeah, girl. But you have to go through our PR department.
I'm not calling for a story. I'm calling regarding a shipment of girls Morningstar bringing into Steelport.
Hold up. Who is this?
Viola DeWinter. I run Morningstar.
Then why the fuck would you be telling me this?
Because the syndicate needs to burn.
No shit.
I sent you the information on the boat. Do whatever you want with it.
Zemos, I think I have a better idea. Get here and wait for me.
Girl's gonna try and kill us too.
See, you have to bring that up again.
Yeah, after the last time, you really surprised.
You taking your time getting there?
And then you can get off right here.
Hey, just checking, big there. Once you find the girl, send them to me.
like my freshman dorm. You heard the man. Into the crate.
No, anything but the box. One day I'll be free.
They're coming for the boat.
I think they're pissed.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the set.
Thank you.
girls. My next idea, strip-a-vision. It'd be like your own personal strip. With that boat's been bothering me, Ole.
The last thing good will ever come from that woman.
You think they want to clone me?
No offense, but with my DNA, why would they need yours?
Oh, I got a lot to offer. And it looks like she does too. Hold on, Ole.
Glad the shipment worked out for you.
And I'd be glad if you got to the point.
You need to trust me.
That's a tall order.
I'll send you my location. Bring someone if you wish. I won't be offended.
Ready to make a new friend, Ole?
Shells raining down into their eyes. The apparent theft.
Do I have to punch the old man with that?
Barely old enough to drive. Tune in to Lowdown to find out. Only Check 31.
This band is named after my favorite Christmas.
Let's hope the front's clear. Who were those guys?
Soldiers of some sort, though I don't recognize the uniforms.
They killed by Harry Bergstadt?
He thinks his luchadors are unstoppable. I doubt him.
Thank you.
hurry up. This sniper should be here. Okay.
It's getting crowded up here.
Hurry up. Come on, man. Hurry up. Come on, girl. Come on.
Let's go. We'll be safe at our crib.
You sure you can get us there?
I'm sure we ain't got a choice.
Get these grenades. And Happy New Year. Come on, girl. Get in. Fuck this shit. Sorry, girl. Turn this siren door. No, girl, come get the fucking phone from here. God damn it, get the fuck out of my way. Go, go, go. Damn, I missed my fucking turn. Shit. Shit, shit, hey. Thank you. Shall know Cassie with the wife with the kid bang. I do the ass one first.
As if Steve wasn't an illumination, military vehicles rolled into the streets while troops deployed all over the city. This invasion of armed forces might have been a bad mission. Were shot and killed in the ensuing firefight, while property damage was in the hundreds of thousands. This is the...
Thank you.
sound like some bad shit was coming your way. Yeah, I'm back playing some shit. Just keep going, man. I got you. And I'll send you a cat. Love me here in the studio.
Aw, you're so sweet.
How about them, Vanessa presents the bees with satisfaction? Now stay on the line so I can find out what's going on. I'm Joshua Burke. Hey, on TV, you worked out a way to hurt Stag yet?
Yeah, Viola's on her way to meet me now.
Viola?
We need her, talent.
What are you planning?
Just swing by. I'll fill you in.
Shh.
this teenager didn't go joyriding in their parents' car, blowing off steam and staining the back seat. However, the theft of a military aircraft caused more than a two-week grounding. The unknown suspect unloaded the plane's weapons onto both Stag outposts and city.
Ridiculous.
Well, you make ridiculous look damn good.
I didn't get a master's in economics to look like a slut.
Who said slut? I didn't say slut.
Jagger said I can't get no
sleep. You can't get no sleep.
I'm in the back of my classroom super high. You probably could have said.
Are we sure Burke will even be at the PR Center?
If Pierce says he's there, he's there.
You that serious about his work?
Man, Pierce knows I'll whoop his ass if he wasted my time. His information is good.
So I let her train. I ain't never fucked an ugly girl ever. Now to have woken up next to one, go figure. A local celebrity to an extent. I mean, on tour in every single place that we went. I'm shutting shit down. I'm more.
Is there a plan?
Yeah, kidnap Josh.
I doubt it'll be that simple.
He's an actor. How hard could it be?
36 was the ratio. I'm in the back room, chilling with a vacuum. I mean, a bad hoe is intelligent for ratio. And the iPhone, it hit a fam and come through with a gram of that Oxfam.
Only one to get twisted. Every day's Christmas. We can't be seen packing while we inside. She knows I'm the more player. I actually want to go out again.
And make my wife jealous.
Hey, we're with the Nightblade shoot. You know, I'm an actor with no ulterior motives.
Yeah, go in.
Our boy Pierce seemed to hit this plan out of the park.
I don't care if it works or not. I'm not making going out like this a habit.
Look at you getting into character, talking about habits and shit.
I hate you. This looks like the right place.
I'm off duty in about an hour.
Nightblade, I have no fear. I will save Marion. I will destroy the Strats.
Hey!
Whoa. Very subtle.
It was worth it.
Cover me!
What? What's going on?
Are we rolling?
fun. I'm gonna pick up a surprise for Stag. You know how to use a Molotov?
I don't know, man. The bottle with a rag concept is hard to wrap my mind around.
Jesus, I was just asking.
Tween girls cried out in heartbreak as the rumor of Josh Burke's kidnapping spreads. The idolized actor, who portrays the vigilante vampire Nightblade, was reportedly forced out of the studio at gunpoint and thrown into the back of a vehicle. At this time, it is unclear if Burke is alive or dead. Support sites are popping up on the internet by the hour, begging those responsible to let the actor go, while opponents of the violence seen on the show are claiming this is karmic retribution. This is Jane Valarama with your Steelport Celebrity Gossip.
Thank you.
Shandy and I to be together. And I swear her enemies will be my enemies.
Oh, no, no, no. Fuck no. Don't even think about keeping this perk around. I will lose my damn mind.
You have 60 seconds to decide. Prepare to open fire on the building.
So how do we stop these cyber nerds?
Goth cyberpunk.
Excuse me?
The Deckers are part of the goth cyberpunk crowd. Not the cyber nerds. Different group altogether. It's like confusing a baseball player.
she isn't bugging my bedroom.
Kizzy would never spy on her own people.
You sure about that?
You're right. The bitch is crazy.
Cover me!
I set up the transmitter.
Toys from your FBI days.
What are we gonna do about that video the press has?
Ultor's gonna bury it, right?
People think we blew up a landmark. I don't think it's that easy.
But what the fuck are our lawyers good for?
Covering up the small shit.
Can't get out. Oh. Oh, girl. Y'all party? Y'all party? Go.
looks like the place.
Let's do this quietly.
Quietly?
Yeah, that sounds lame.
Hey, let's just shoot these motherfuckers.
When we're finished, they won't recognize you.
Come out. Come out. Where are
you? Hey, guys, right over here. Target practice. Looks like the place.
Let's do this quietly.
Quietly?
Yeah, that sounds lame. Hey, let's just shoot these motherfuckers. Get behind something!
It's been a while. You look good.
Where's that son of a bitch?
He mentioned heading north. You're not after me about the interview, are you?
We're not letting Kilbane get away. Back to the roof.
Let's put a bullet in that son of a bitch.
You have to be here somewhere.
Just keep it steady so I get a shot.
You got it.
Thank you.
you're working on because you never tell me.
Sorry.
It's okay. You tell me when I come over.
What?
Pierce and I are heading over.
You can't come.
Yeah, too bad.
Exclusive interview, members of the Third Street Saints confronted several of his associates, gunning them down in the abandoned office building. Your very own, Jane Valderrama, cornered these now infamous killers to ask them their thoughts on the accusations of the self-proclaimed philanthropist. While the conversation was punctuated with guns waving threateningly, the message was clear. Kilbane's life. The reasons behind this murderous intent did not come out, though the recent release of a video showing their involvement in the destruction of the Electric Bridge in Stillwater may have sparked their ire. This is Jane Valderrama, risking life and limb for you.